Hello everyone. So much early I will make video response to Inna Salisbury hashtag #4core challenge on to May, and why? Because I will work on some another different project, so I decided made video to this hashtag early. So on this May, on this time, Inna gave once again 4 points what used on this challenge. So first, canvas, wood panel, journal on something else. Second, used two or more medium and one or more texture. 3.3, create a frame or border. And number 4, add redult word, phrase or more. So sometimes ago I will create my handmade border panel, so I will use just two book cover, connect it together, use some fabric, made some texture, and I think a few months ago I will found some frame. So this challenge on May is was great to me, because I connect this my handmade panel with this frame. So now I show you what I will create. I hope you will see great, or maybe on this way I show you. So this is my handmade book cover cardboard panel. So how I create this panel, you will don't see great, but I used here some paper strip, cardboard strip, glue onto my panel. I used, you will see here and little bit here and little bit here, I used some lace flower, what I will just cut, glue here, and use some texture paste to create some more texture onto my panel. After I will glue my panel onto the frame, and just because my panel was a little bit smaller than a frame, I will used hot glue here and here, and you will see I will glue this dots on the border. So this is this dots. I just cut it from a t-shirt and used here. So I will create on this way, I will create this border, and I will have another border from the frame. Also, you will see I will used some paintbrush, as a focal image, and I will use this to application what I will fussy cut from some lady dress what I will found, and mostly I will use here what I will found on some local different trashy place. So it's another trashy project what I will made. So also I will use the, you will see black tones. I will use handmade gesso. What I of course made onto my home by hand. What else? And this small you will see here onto frame. I hope you will see, not you will see. Great. This small texture. So I will use this plastic. How this called? I don't know. This small balls mix with texture paste and put onto my frame, so it gave much more texture here. What else? Brush I will make separate. So the first I will make this brush and decorate it. After I will glue this brush here, so you will see butterfly wings. So it's from just fussy cutting from some school notepad what I will found. Of course I will use the here many plastic things what I will have. I will use this floral elements what I will this yellow I will buy, I will found this like lavender floral elements. I will buy on some store, local store. So as a word about words, so you will see I put on this way, you will see it here. So the first I wanted prepare some another phrase what I wanted to use, and where is this phrase? Oh, so the first I wanted used this phrase: every day has in own miracle. The next I will found this one. It's mean don't try to found yourself, but create yourself. So this phrase I will like and used here. I use some lace. So you will see have many different elements, three-dimensional. So okay, this is my video response on to Inna Salisbury channel challenge. I put link in a video on description box. Hope you will like this. And about brush, I wanted made some rusting elements, rusting effect onto my brush. So I use once again different medium, so gouache, some powder from Satin Art. This is acrylic priming, but I will have on another place, so I don't show you. I forgot grab it. So from this Satin Art powder, so it's a little bit shiny, have a shiny effect. So this is my project on to May. Okay, thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.